GoPro being second, he coming to the second moto, coming down the gate. Look at these big guys fly.
Excuse me.
Moves up, plenty of action coming around through there now. As he comes around towards that, Lenny Cadiga flies around through there as he has been all week. The 16 goes past the 17. Oh, one takes the chunker, first one, so he missed the second. The 16 goes past the 17 rider. He'll come down to the team. That's Andrew Dorff. He's the leader of these guys coming down the hill there. Your late goes through the start in the middle of the door. We'll pick them up as they go up around the second corner here now. Look back there for the third. Well, it's the 64 rider. Flies up through there now. That's McQueen, sorry. Goes around through there. McQueen runs in to say first base, Percy. We've got another one going the procession of this payoff. But McQueen, Percy. And Argent Rider, Taylor and Smith will go through there and the actual rider will run through to the five. We'll pick up the third heat of the front rider. Brave and safe. Brave and chance. The matchup will be wonderful. We'll see you for Marshall. Marshall's flavour. At the moment it's Brave Jenkins. We'll pick up the third place rider also. Run up to the LCM. He can afford to do it. That's a 30 on the plate. Run to there, that. Alex DeLake in there for the three. All back in close section. But Graves is going to take it. Jim's going to take it. We've won over yet. Graves and DeLake is coming through there tomorrow. Go back to the lake. And here they come. Boy, we've lost one kid on the hill. That's the last ride that we want to see.
Pro section, Matty.
In there with Hannah Horsley, we lost it to background. Carly Dorff, she's in there for the third. We lost Tom and Campbell. They're both up on the
Shelley!
Campbell and John, but Madison Jansen, Hannah Hoyt is going to sneak in for the second. Carly Dorff will go through, and then we'll come back to John.